separated in time.
Doug? Doug!
See who that is.
Hold it right there, mister.
I'm one of the men in charge of the station. You must be new here. I'm Dr. Newman. I'm back.
I've been here 14 months, mister. I never heard of any Dr. Newman.
14 months? But I've been here every day for the past 7 years.
Now what's the problem, soldier?
Jiggs? It is you, isn't it? I didn't recognize you without the mustache. Jiggs, it's me, Dr. Newman.
Newman? I never heard of any Newman around here. And Mr. I never had a mustache.
What are you talking about? You know me. Tony Newman.
Mister, I've never seen you before in my life.
They brought me back in the wrong time.
He looks younger.
And look at the license plate on that truck. Magnification.
You brought him back 10 years ago.
We didn't. It just happened, a fluke. But if he's this close, Ray, we've got to close a 10-year gap before we lose him.
Why not just go out there?
You'd see nothing. You're in the present. That's taking place 10 years ago.
Trouble here, Sergeant.
Doug! Doug, they got you back, too.
We better get going, Doc. We got a weird one here.
It's Phillips.
Yep. 10 years ago. Newman was still in school then. He and Phillips hadn't even met. Lord, can you imagine the nightmare Tony must be living through now? Ray, can't you do anything?
Intensify the probe.
Well, you better see that he gets a ride back into town, Jiggs.
After what he's seen, he'll have to answer a few questions for our security officer.
Doug! Doug, wait, tell him who I am! Doug, tell him who I am! Doug, tell him who I am! Doug! Doug! Doug, wait! Wait! Doug, on the double!
If he doesn't stop, shoot him!
Tony's broken away. He's half out of his mind.
We need more time to try a return transfer.
He doesn't have time. He'll resist and those men may kill him.
Superimpose his signal with Doug's.
We'll lose him.
At least the two of them will be together when we try a location probe.
Doug! Doug!